this is SoundCheck. I'm Kitty Snyder. We're here at the Widespread Panic Show, and I'm about to interview our friend Dave Schools.
Hi there.
And this is the crazy crowd behind us. Tell us about this little CD that you have coming out. It's live, right?
The CD, it's a double live CD, something we've always wanted to do. It's called Light Fuse Getaway, like the last instruction on a firecracker package. And we're just really happy to do it. For years, people have been collecting the bootleg tapes and trading them, recording the live show. You can get a shot of all those umbrellas over there that are protecting the microphone stands of the people taping. Yeah, we do.
Totally fine. Get a good spot, a good audio sound quality spot.
The newspapers have been really diligent lately about reporting all the problems and concerns surrounding this concert. One of which was that wedding. Another one of which was Capricorn having to give a certain amount of money to provide the right police protection and everything. And it didn't seem like it was going to happen for a while. So everybody was all worried and everybody was talking about, it's not going to happen, man. The concert's not going to go on. Did you guys feel at all concerned about this, or were you pretty confident that it was going to happen no matter what?
Well, we were in Europe at the time that the wedding fiasco was going on. We got back just in time to catch the, we gave them a deadline to give us the permit, which was last Thursday at 5 o'clock. Otherwise, we were going to go do the show in Macon because they offered it to us free of charge. Personally, I'm really not surprised because it is a small town and everybody knows everybody, and everyone who lives here chooses to do so because it's a small town. We all like that aspect of it. And, we certainly don't have any plan to bring, thousands and thousands of people into trash the town. We hope that thousands and thousands of people are going to come and appreciate, what a great town it is and why we choose to be here and live here. With any event this size, especially when you're working with city property and city-provided security, the police force, they're going to put hurdles up. It's just because no one can ever estimate when plans begin to form just how much planning is really involved. And I think that those were the main hurdles. Thanks to Art Jackson and Gwen O'Looney and Ann Sheffield, and other various voices of support on the city council, I think logic has prevailed, and now it's really up to our fans to prove themselves worthy of being allowed to come to Athens and have a good time. I mean, this isn't a football game, it's a rock show.
We'll be right back with Dave Schools and Widespread Panic.